Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Launched. Launching probe. Probe launched.
Probe away. Shepard, how can I help?
Are there any medical concerns I should be aware of on the team?
Cerberus personnel in excellent condition. No squad concerns to report. Always some matters, but nothing affecting immediate mission.
I'll let you work.
We'll be here if you need me.
Hey. What do you think of Miranda and Jacob?
Jacob doesn't know who he is, but that's not my problem. Miranda's a Cerberus bitch. Knew that before she opened her mouth.
Tell me something I don't know about you.
Nothing to tell. Why?
I want to know more, and I'm not going away.
I'm here to fight for you. Nothing says we have to be friends, but whatever. Something you don't know, huh? Obvious stuff, like what's up with my ink, or something else just as boring. You're not really interested unless it affects you. I've been through all this shit before.
I could be genuine. You have no way of knowing.
I have eyes, and I have history. You'll back off. As soon as you realize you're not the first, and I'm immune to your help.
You work pretty hard at not letting people get close.
I've been with lots of people. If you're asking about a boyfriend or a girlfriend, no. It's a waste of time, and it never works. You let someone get that close, it just means they need a shorter knife. Lonely and alive works just fine, thanks.
Seems like you miss it a little more than you want to admit.
Pick every little word apart if you want, but it doesn't change the way the galaxy works. Come on, you've been around.
I'll bite. What's with the tattoos?
Some are for prisons I've been in. Some are for kills. You know, good ones. Some are for things I've lost. Those aren't your business. They're nobody's business. And some are because, hey, why the fuck not?
You're tough, but you can't have survived alone all these years.
When I was starting out, I ran with this girl Minara and her boyfriend. They knew their way around. I thought they'd help me. Right. They helped me into their bed. And when we finally did take down something big, they helped themselves to my share of the take. I knew where it was heading, and I got him first. Never bothered with friends after that.
They sound like selfish pricks. That doesn't mean they were gonna kill you.
I get feelings. I don't need proof. I did the smart thing. I always do the smart thing if people fuck with me. That's probably something you should remember.
I have to go, but we should do this again.
Wait. My turn with the questions. People usually walk by now. Why are you really asking all these things? What's your game, Shepard?
I've never met anyone like you.
Whatever. It'll come back to what you can take. It always does. Later, Shepard.
Thank you. How may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
Do you have a moment to talk?
I always have time for you, Commander.
I better go.
Okay. Maybe we'll talk later.